Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Portal. This is part 3 and I'm Snacktack 8, and last time I messed up big time. So wait. Yeah. Did I get it? I think I may have. Come out here. Yeah, I did get it. Alright, so now we see that that thing can move. We wait for that, orange gun to come this way. Move out of the... Oh, never mind. I guess it went that way. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Move faster. Thank you. Come out, we can come out here. Step on this, and now that we've got the energy in that, we can move. Make sure to sidestep that blast. I don't know if it'll kill you or not. It probably will. And pick it up.
So that it can now manufacture 2 linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in subject
So now, you see, we can shoot both orange and blue portals, which means we won't have to wait for orange portal gun thingies anymore. And also that things will just be, like, 10 jillion times more convenient. Now we can just choose wherever we want to go and wherever we want to come out. And now we got an elevator, so let's hop on in. Now we got these two little things that I can spam at the elevator door, because the elevator door makes me angry, and I like to take out my anger on it. Don't most people do that? I don't know, it's better than what I normally do in elevators, which is sing. I like to sing on the elevator. Makes it uncomfortable for people who are with me, though, so, you know. You gonna talk? GLaDOS? There you go. Yeah, flinging is what they call the jumping down in this game. I guess it's the lingo that they use. I just call it that speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out, because I love that line. So awesome. Gonna make another leap of faith. Ah! Alright. I guess we want to go up there. Yeah, there we go. Shoot a portal on that. We're just gonna have to drop back down here and jump through the blue portal that's been here the whole time. Fly out. Grab our weighted storage cube. Well, I made it. Good. Alright. Leap of faith! Ah! I love how, I just love that. I read somewhere that, the voice actor for that, or for GLaDOS, can't remember what her name is, that she actually used, like, a speech program on a computer to do that, to make it sound all robotic and mechanical. Which, I don't know, it's funny. I'm just like, wee. Because I do that with Microsoft Sam all the time. And that's, like, my favorite thing to do.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you, septic cell, and adrenaline.
Okay, so we got a pretty big room in here. I want to get it in this. So let's shoot our orange portal, why not, at that. And the blue one up here at the roof. That looks better. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where did it go? Yeah, the ball's still bouncing around somewhere. Goes through there, comes down, and it doesn't hit that right at all. Guess we'll have to wait. Again. Alright, so... I think we got it this time. Alright! Now that'll move. What does that do for us? That... No, can I come out through here? Maybe this does something.
Woo!
Does it? I have no idea. I know we gotta get that cube. How do I get over there, though? Oh, I see. Wait for it to come by. Ah! Dang, I overshot it. Alright, undershot it, or whatever that's called. I'm gonna make it like this so it's a little easier to see. Alright, now we just lie in wait and pounce. Got it. I guess we don't need to be standing on this thing anymore. Shoot at the circle. Make another portal. Come on, through. And I'm gonna guess that I need to be standing on that one. Since there's nothing else I could even put on that one. We'll make our portal in there. Our other one here. Jump on through.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Missed? Or was she gonna say something else? Because it sounded like there was something else coming, but I don't know. What do I know? I've never played this game before. Well, there's the elevator. So where does that leave me?
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues.
Oh, sweet. Look at those stairs.
No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Thank you. Alright, so first thing first, we probably want to get something in here. Actually, let me try something. I'm not too sure what I have to do here. There's probably some flinging to be done. Oh, dang. I guess I must have gone the wrong direction. Yeah, that I guess that's a demonstration of what happens when you do something stupid like that. Yeah, this is what we wanted. So we got our weighted storage cube here. Pick on the stairs. Let's put it on that switch. Hopefully that'll open something up for us. Alright. Now, let's walk into this hallway. I guess at this point, I'm just saying everything I'm doing. Like, let's walk into this hallway. Come on. What we got in here? Okay. So I'm gonna put my blue portal here, and just kind of... Are you gonna stay up? No, you're not. You're gonna make me waste more time is what you're gonna do. Oh, dang. No. Okay. Way to screw things up. Gotta load again, because I'm dumb. And yeah, gotta do that whole thing again. Which I guess is good, because it might leave us off at a good closure point. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this portal first. Just so that maybe I'll trigger like a save thing. And if I do something stupid and fall in the water again, it won't be too bad. So right about there, right? Yeah, looks good. Come on, I wish you could run faster. I'm used to holding the left bumper because I'm used to playing Half-Life 2, and this game runs on the same engine. Wait again! Little known fact that shooting things doesn't make them go faster and just messes everything up and makes you look dumb. Yeah!
Very, very
sweet mode.
The complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
victory lift. That sounds way epicker than it looks. The victory lift. Come on. All right, we're gonna ride this elevator and end the video. But I mean, we've accomplished some major stuff in this, so that's good. I think it's good for what the pace I'm going. This really won't take me too long. I don't know if I mentioned how short Portal is. You can fit. The first time I played it, I beat it in one day. Well, because I was immersed in it, and also because just it's short. So I'll see you later, guys. Bye.